Yeah, this car could definitely benefit from a four-barrel carburetor, like an Edelbrock or a Holley, and a good dual exhaust system. All V8s should have dual exhausts.